consistently putting out 11 albums. Right now they're on the tour for the new album Anthem, but they took time out of their busy schedule to come back here and reminisce with their old friends and much music. Put your hands together for Zach Taylor and Isaac Oster.
This good looking, right, ladies?
Never mention anything about wardrobe again to Hanson. Okay, no, stop. 11 albums, boys. 11. Whenever I talk to artists that have that many albums, I kind of like, I ask them, like, what do you talk about after that many albums? Like, what?